course I get, "Do you watch that?" I don't watch anything.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to fix this. First, you're going to make sure your Apple TV is on using the projector remote and send it to Apple TV where you can see lovely movies. Next, we need to use this little Apple TV silver remote, and you will push menu. These buttons here to navigate to settings up there, and then you'll push the middle part of the remote, and that will send you to the settings page.
Okay,
so you will go use the down arrow to go down to AirPlay, and then push the center button. And then you want to go to conference room display, click that, and you want to change that to on. Middle button to turn it on. Perfect. And now it should be on conference room display.
Nice.
So now those movies shouldn't come up. So once you've turned conference room display on, you need to go back by pushing menu. Menu again, and you need to go to settings general. So go to the top, enter that. You need to go down to restrictions, and you need to turn on restrictions. This is where you can set a passcode if you want. If you don't want a passcode, you can just push menu, or you can enter a passcode. Okay, also you can go to general, restrictions, and you can go down to AirPlay settings. Yeah, that's the one, middle. Okay, it looks like the restrictions are on, so it's restricted. Okay, now go menu. Go to settings general and restart. Restarting is important because all of the steps won't work unless you restart. So now the Apple TV should boot into conference room, hiding all those channels. Here you go. And this is what your AirPlay should look like now that you're in conference mode.
Cool.
Finally saw The Greatest Showman this weekend because they were giving me such a hard time about